Reported, you've got difficulty creating accounts. That's been a basic one, unable to compare the plans, as you say, Andrea, trouble confirming applicant identities, and on, it makes it very difficult.
One question to ask is, why is Obama campaign so awesome at the internet, and the Obama presidency so bad at it?
Private versus public?
That's exactly right. It's they have consultants they hired at the campaign, and they were just consultants, private businesses. They're built to do this. The government is not built to do this. The government agencies tried to quarterback all the different consultancies. They were very late in writing the rules. They didn't have enough money. They're just not trained as an institution to do this.
But beyond the glitches, there are other issues, and that has had implications with the goal that we're supposed to have, and that is job creation. Businesses have changed their plans as a result of Obamacare. We are becoming something of a part-time employment country. We're seeing some groups moved off of health care from business because business is complaining that it's too expensive. So the goal is growth, getting back to goal from an economic standpoint, getting back to growth and job creation. We're not there yet. Businesses are still sitting on cash and not creating jobs.
Just, we were moving toward a part-time economy. Sadly, before Obamacare came on the scene, it's not clear at all that Obamacare is a big push.